Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. The Honorable Mrs. Nikmatuni Ayah is the lecturer of Final Project Methodology. First of all, I would like to introduce myself. My name is Rafiqatun Anissa from Accountancy Program, the staff of Polytechnic Semarang. Today, I would like to thanks to the opportunity that has been given to me to present my proposal with a title Analysis the Calculation Cost of Good Manufacture with Process Cost Method and the Determination of Selling Price. My presentation will be divided into three sections. The first section is Introduction, the second section is Literature Review, and the third section is Methodology. Let's begin with the background of the research. In the Industrial Revolution 4.0, the using of the internet is unavoidable, including in business. This situation can be the opportunity, but also can be the threat for the company. The company isn't only demanded by producing the high quality and creative stuff, but also demanded to determine the right selling price. X Corporation is a manufacturer company who produces canned food in Semarang. This research will discuss about the calculation cost of good manufacture with the process cost method to the X Corporation's product. And then, based on the cost of sales, the selling price will be determined with the projection of profit 50%. Although X Corporation has been done the bookkeeping and the calculations of cost of good manufacturers, but the calculation of cost of process is so simple and it is not accordance with the financial accounting standard. So, based on the problem, the calculation of cost of good manufacture in X Corporation become inappropriate. The inappropriate cost of good manufacture will impact the determination of selling price. So, the researcher is interested to do a research about the calculation of cost of good manufacture with process cost method and the determination of selling price with the desired profit projection in X corporations. Next, formulation of the research. Based on research background, the formulation of the research is first, how to calculate cost of good manufacture with the process cost method in X Corporation. And second, how to determine the selling price in X Corporation with the process cost method. Based on the formulation of the research, the purpose are, first, to calculate cost of good manufacture with the process cost method in X Corporation. And second, to determine the selling price in X Corporation with process cost method. Next is benefit of the research. The researcher hopes that this research can add insight and knowledge about the calculation of process cost method. And second, this research can complement and improve previous research. And third, this research can be used as reference in further related research. Okay, next, the second section, literature review. The definition of cost of good manufacture. According to Mulyadi, cost of good manufacture is all production costs incurred to produce a product or service during the period concerned. The collection of cost of goods manufacture. According to R.A. Supriyana, the collection of cost of goods manufacture can be grouped into methods. First is job order cost method. Job order cost method is a method of product cost collection where charges are collected for each product order and each order is identifiable. And the second is process cost method. Process cost method is a method where costs are collected for each specific period. For more detail, these are the differences of job order cost method and process cost method. Next, the elements of cost. According to Rodianto, cost of good manufacture consists of production cost and non-production cost. Production cost consists of raw material cost, labor cost, and overhead cost. Raw material cost is a cost that incurred to purchase raw materials that will be used to produce a product. Second is labor cost. Labor cost is a cost that incurred to pay workers who are involved directly in production process. And the third is overhead cost. Overhead cost is a cost except materials and labor cost that is needed in production process. Non-production cost consists of marketing cost and general and administration cost. Marketing cost is a cost that is incurred by the company to distribute the product to its customer. While general and administration cost is a cost that is incurred to all operational activity in office. Next is the definition of selling price. According to Lasena, selling price is a cost that is incurred by the company to produce a product plus the desired profit percentage. There are the methods to determine selling price. The first is cost plus pricing. Selling price equivalent with cost plus markup. And the second is demand-based pricing. Demand-based pricing uses consumer demand to set a price. And the third, competition-based pricing. Competition-based pricing is when a company set a price based on price that competitor set. And the third section is methodology. Data clarification. Data clarification divided into data clarification based on type of data and data clarification based on search of data. Data clarification based on type of data consists of qualitative data and quantitative data. Qualitative data that is used in this research consists of general description, production activity, organization structure, and job description of the employees in X corporation. And quantitative data used to this research is data related to costs that is incurred by the company in its activities to produce product. Next is clarification data based on search of data. First is primary data. Primary data is obtained through direct interviews and observation about production activity in X corporation. Secondary data in the form of X corporation profile document and the description of duties and responsibilities of employees in X corporation. Next is collecting data method. Collecting data method consists of interview, literature review, and documentation. First is interview. The interview was conducted by asking questions to the production department employees and accounting department employees in X corporation regarding the calculation cost of good manufacture with process cost method and the determination of selling price. Second is literature review. Literature review is conducted by searching about data and related information that support the preparation of this final project about cost accounting and the calculation cost of good manufacture. And the third, documentation. The documentation that is obtained is the use of material data, the information of employee salaries, and the details of the use of overhead costs. Next is rating technique. Consists of description and exposition. Description is used in describing general description in X corporation, which contains a brief profile about X corporation, organization structure, vision and mission of the company, and duties and responsibilities of the employees in all departments in X corporation. While exposition is used to provide information regarding the calculation of cost of good manufacture with process cost method. Analysis data consists of data collection. In data collection, collection of production data in X corporation, and second is data selection. After related data has been collected, then the data is identified and classified according to the cost classification. And the third, calculation. The researcher calculates cost of good manufacture using process cost method for each cost element by dividing the number of certain cost elements by production equivalent concern. The fourth is comparison, comparing the cost that has been calculated by the company with the selling price. And the last is data analysis. After comparison, then the data is analyzed to determine selling price with the desired profit projection. This is the end of the presentation. That's all for me. Thank you for your time and attention. Stay safe and stay hydrated. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.